channel. I am Zoe. This is Nancy. This is David. So today is David's birthday. He's turning 14.
15.
14. And today we're going to Dollar Tree.
We're going to be doing a Dollar Tree taste test for all the snacks.
For all the
food.
Yeah.
So stay tuned if you guys want to watch it and see our reactions, because you know some food will be just straight up disgusting.
Okay, so we'll be back with you guys when we get to Dollar Tree.
Bye.
Okay, so we are in Dollar Tree. And the first thing we got was some Pringle pizza.
Some bacon, cotton candy.
Now we are going to the laundromat.
Now we're heading to the place we're going to be doing the little taste test at, which is going to be at the laundromat because David's sister works there. So instead of waiting for the food, basically this is just a fucking warm up. No, we're not doing that. So we're going to be heading there. We're actually going to be there in like 2 minutes.
Which is just right here.
Yeah, 2 more fucking minutes. So we'll see y'all when we get in there.
So we are back. Sorry, it's so ugly today. But here are our snacks we're going to show. And then we're going to do a thumbnail. So 1, 2, 3.
Okay, so
this is what we got. We got the Pringles pizza flavor that we never tried. And then we got some crispy coconut made with real coconut milk, roasted. So, you know, honestly, never tried this before as well.
When you try any of these items?
Here.
This is the vanilla cowtails minis. What is it? Creamy caramel with the cream center. No peanut. Actually, it will show you no peanut.
Next one.
And then we have these Fieras chili lime flavor. Never tried these. We'll try these today. Along with these Hershey Gold Kisses. This is the Pretzel Bites one. So, you know, that's something new because they usually just have regular kisses, right?
Yeah.
And then lastly, we got these different type of Takis. These are the explosion ones. Cheese and chili pepper, which is not a good combo, but okay, let's just get started. So,
and then we got this to help us. So
let's try the candies first.
What do you want to do first?
Let's just try the candies first.
And today? Okay, you do that one.
We'll try the
kisses
first. Okay.
You all get one. Okay. It already smells. You guys want to smell?
It
smells like caramel.
Ooh, it smells like caramel. So, first bite. This is what it looks like. Okay,
you guys ready? 1, 2, 3. I mean, it's not bad. It's kind of like...
It is super sweet, like caramel.
It's like cookies and cream, the Hershey one.
It's too sweet.
Why is it too sweet? Wait.
It's too sweet, but it's good to me though. We guys will rate this candy out of 1 to 10. Nancy?
A 6.
A 6. Way too sweet. It's good, but it's way too sweet.
It's like a 6.5.
Next, we're gonna try the vanilla cowtails. Let's see how this one goes. Do we even open it? Oh, there we go.
I forgot, I took my nails off. I feel like I've tried it before.
So, this is how the packaging looks like.
So there's like a tampon.
Yeah.
So this is how it looks, the inside.
So, it smells kind of off.
I can't even smell it. I smell laundry.
Okay. So it looks like this.
It's so sticky, it's not coming out. It's whatever.
I hope you pull it off like this.
So after this video, before we go to Nancy's house, we're gonna get some spicy noodles.
And we will be doing spicy noodles for you guys, so please stay tuned.
Yeah. Okay, ready?
Okay,
one, two, three. I mean, there's flavor. There's no flavor. I'm just saying, there's no flavor. It's not sweet
around
or sour.
It,
I like the white.
Yeah, the white is basically it's vanilla, sugar.
Like powder.
Cream.
I mean, it's not that bad after. So what rating?
It's very chewy though.
What is rating?
A 7.
7.
6.5.
Same, 6.5.
Okay.
Okay. Next candy.
This is the coconut.
Okay.
This is the crispy coconut with maple real coconut. Well, I've been waiting to try this. What is that?
A pencil?
Huh? Probably.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. It's okay. We have
to cut it. Ooh, it smells so good.
Okay, so this is the packaging.
That's how it looks like. Hold on. Inside. Okay, grab one.
Ooh,
it smells like coconut, and you know how much I love coconut. Now you guys know. Fun fact, I love coconut.
We'll put the fun facts like right on this right
how it looks
over
like.
Here, over here. So those are the fun facts over
big
here.
Big old forehead. Okay, one,
two, three. Mmm. These are like the
a little bit plain in the beginning.
Yeah. These are like at the most store. Remember those strawberry thingies?
It's good though.
It's dry. Mm-hmm.
It's dry.
It's really dry.
Really dry, but I mean the beginning taste is really plain as well. You just gotta get to the chewing part.
It tastes like a cracker.
I'll rate it like a 7.
8.
A 5.
Okay, okay, now I'm gonna taste this Kringle pizza. I don't like this, so I think I won't like it.
It's so dry.
It's the pizza flavored, so. Yeah.
There's like more than pizza flavor or something. It smells like pizza.
I guess.
It smells like cheese pizza. Okay, everybody take one.
It smells like laundry.
Ready? One, two, three.
It tastes like a regular hop.
Not that bad.
And the aftertaste though.
I get
it. It kind of tastes plain at the end.
I rate it like an 8.
The flavor don't go, like it doesn't stay long.
What do you rate it?
7.5.
I'll rate it like an 8. I kind of like it. Okay, now we're going on to the spicy stuff.
This is we're gonna try a Takis. Ooh, it smells like Takis.
It is Takis.
Okay.
So strong.
It looks like this. It's a lot orange. It's a lot orangey on camera.
It doesn't even look extreme, you know.
If you guys see these in real life, they're really orange.
Okay, one,
just click
two,
three.
Yeah, you could definitely taste the cheese.
Yeah, it tastes cheese.
It's really cheesy.
I mean, it's not that hot.
And then it hits like the tiniest bit of spicy. Literally. It's not bad, it's just, I think the cheese kind of killed it.
What do you guys rate it?
6.5.
I'll rate it a 4. The cheese. I mean, if it was not
cheese, isn't that bad.
I'll rate it like a 9. But.
It's so packed with cheese, though.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like cheese,
is
but.
It vibrating? The chair's vibrating. Not this thing.
Oh, not mine.
It's not mine.
My phone right there.
And then lastly, we're going to be doing this one.
What's this one? the chill and lime flavor.
Chili ranch.
Chili lime. Oh! It's super red, guys. So I'm a little concerned. Here. Oh!
Wow.
It's like super, super red. So. After this, we're gonna see which one is our favorite one. So we're gonna choose our favorite one out of the candies and the chips.
Oh, this is super red. I love it.
You love it.
Ready? 1, 2, 3. Super red. I love it.
That's hard.
Why does it taste fake?
Oh, that's hot.
I like it.
It's hard.
It's good, but it's so hot.
Not hot.
Oh, it's so spicy.
I like it, but the first bite, it just tastes legit fake.
Tastes like tacos.
They got toes.
I like it though. Oh my god, you guys. I don't like fake, but I just.
We're almost done with this, guys.
It's hard though.
You guys rate it?
7.5.
An 8.
I rate it like an 8.5.
Okay. I like it the most, but I rate it the lowest.
I like it the most.
Okay, so that was it for every single thing.
Out of all of these, I think I hit the coconut.
Of the candy, and then the chips is between the cookies and that.
And
so,
that.
Oh, yeah. What do you guys think?
Between the chips?
I like these.
I think these.
Yeah, but I like these. But on the candy, I like the coconut, the ones that Nancy just said. What do you like on the candy?
The coconut.
I think the big no is the two chocolates.
I mean, the pizza is okay. It's all right.
But, I mean, if you guys like more of a chewy, kind of casual taste, definitely go for these.
Yeah, but you want a crunchy
taste.
And
if you guys are like, have a big old sweet tooth, definitely these. Just have some water afterwards, because it's going to be super, super sweet. More like
fruit.
Plain flavor.
Yeah. Fruit flavor.
It doesn't
have
any flavor.
I have that coconut
flavor. What
about this?
Tastes like
regular.
If you were like pizza, then this would be a good combination.
Okay, bye guys.
So that's it for this video. We have another one coming up. We will be doing this hot spicy noodle challenge for you guys. So
and make sure you guys
tuned.
Comment down below happy birthday to David.
Show some love.
And our socials
and
are below.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Follow us on Instagram and add us on Snapchat or Facebook and Facebook. Have us on both and just let you guys update it.
Okay.
We will see you guys next time. Bye.